After 91 years and 100 albums, the Kings Heralds are still going strong, and they're here today on Gospel Music Showcase. Welcome to Gospel Music Showcase. I'm Guy Penrod, and we've got a great show lined up for you today. The Kings Heralds have built a rich legacy that stretches all the way back to 1927. Their a cappella blend of vibrant harmonies and powerful vocals have kept the Kings Heralds a timeless classic.
Hi, we're the Kings Heralds.
My heavenly home is bright and fair. I feel like traveling.
Four college students in the little town called Keene, Texas, and they loved the Lord, but they were so poor because of going to school, they had no instruments. Then they started singing a cappella. This is in 1927, and they ended up singing around all the Texas area, and that's kind of how it started.
Home is bright and fair. I feel like traveling on.
Part of the musical heritage of the group, we must be all things to all people. And because of that, you know, of course you meet people. There's some folk who like country, some folk like jazz, such as myself, some folk like Christian contemporary, some like him.
For 90 years, nine decades of listeners, you've got great-grandma and grandpa have listened to the quartet since in the 30s. So how do you keep them happy and then all the way through to today? So we try and give something for them, but yet not running away from the traditional sounds.
Yeah.
If you listen to a lot of the old vocal groups of the 50s, like the Four Lads, you know, the High Lows, yeah, those kind of Four Freshmen, you know, you'll hear elements of that in what we do, yeah, incorporated into the Southern Gospel.
If you kind of went around to all four of us and asked, you know, what was your musical inspiration, you know, you're going to get an array of different you know, people we've listened to.
Probably anything from Pavarotti to Bill Monroe.
Really, you know, it's really wide. Yeah. You know, just, you know, for the four of us.
In that home above, trusting, fully trusting in the Savior's love, doing what I can for heaven's holy dove, I'm again ready to leave this world. Jesus said, I'll go. If it were not true, I would have told you so. Just a little while to linger here below. I'm getting ready to leave this world. I'm getting ready to leave this world. Stammering tongue will song I shall sing. For I'll join the ransom choir on heaven's bright shore, forever to praise the King. And while the ages roll, I'll keep on praising Him, and my voice will never tire or grow old. And my song shall ever be, praise the Lamb who died for me, and I'll sing it while ages shall
have passed in that wonderful place. My song of praise will just have begun.
And my song will never end while I look on His face. And my song on praising Him, and my voice will never tire or grow old. And my song shall ever be, praise the Lamb who died for me, and I'll sing it while ages shall roll.
Bless us now, at the cross of Christ we bow. Take our guilt and grief away, hear and heal us now, we
Amen.
If you'd like us to pray with you today, call the number on your screen or send us your request by visiting daystar.com and clicking on prayer. Well, stay right with us. There's more King's Heralds when we come back. Welcome back to Gospel Music Showcase. Today we're enjoying the time-honored melodies of the King's Heralds. From barbershop to Southern Gospel to classic pop, the Heralds' music spans both ages and genres.
Down deep in my soul.
Down deep in my soul.
Crumble and
There's still more to come. When we return, I've got a song I hope you'll enjoy.
But it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Lord, I'm standing in the need of prayer.
Well, thanks for joining us on today's Gospel Music Showcase. Make sure you visit us online at daystar.com/GMS. There you can rewatch this and other episodes of Gospel Music Showcase. Lord, I just ask this week for me and for all those watching that we understand our need for you and that we put our trust and our hope for this week in you on a daily basis. When we get up, we trust in you to be our strength, our Savior, and we lean on you, for you say when we are weak, you are shown strong. So make us strong this week, God, in Jesus' name. Amen. Ha! Not my father or my mother, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Not my father or my mother, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Not my father or my mother, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Oh, I'm standing in the need of prayer. Not my brother or my sister, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Not my brother or my sister, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Not my brother or my sister, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Oh, I'm standing in the need of prayer. I need you, Jesus. I need you every hour. I just can't do it. I need your Holy Ghost power. That's why I'm standing in the need of prayer. Teacher, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Not my preacher or my teacher, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Not my preacher or my teacher, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Lord, I'm standing in the need of prayer. I need you, Jesus. I need you every hour. I just can't do it. I need your Holy Ghost power. That's why I'm standing in the need of prayer. And receiving, oh, I'm praying and believing. I'm asking and receiving. Oh, yes, you're so very good.